Here we are on Bahr Lake, heading back to crop. We had to put our rods down so that we don't get stuck in trees. There's a small creek leading between these two lakes. Shawano County. Pretty cool. We didn't really catch anything but panfish over here on Bahr. However, we did see some large ones when you let your kayak float up against the lilies that this lake is pretty much lined in. It's a very steep-sided lake. It drops off really quick into the middle, maximum depth of 44 feet. Pan fishing is fun too, though. As you can see, it got pretty muddy there. Slowed my dad down. Pretty much scraping the bottom of the mud here. Let's see if I can hit it. There's down trees and logs in here that you have to kind of weave your way through and pick the side you're gonna fit on. Ended up taking my kayak paddle and breaking it in half and using it like a canoe oar. Just makes it easier to get through this small, very confined channel. Why?
Rip this stick up and off.
Go around it on the right is where I went around it last time. Push it down.
Sure, Shane. Oh, fuck!
Mm-hmm. Just about free. And you're free. We gotta muscle our way over this log, which I can't. Rewriting myself on the channel here. We are back on Korth Lake. As you can see, they do allow electric motors on this lake. Okay, I'm gonna begin trolling here with my spinnerbait. There's some pretty deep channels. Whoa, epic fail.